vast majority of people, 102 of the 116 people in ICU are not vaccinated. So again, please do not delay. Access vaccines now. Vaccines are available through pharmacies, GPs, through the booking system, so go online. Please get vaccinated.